What is the biggest difference of governor, former governor? Right now in New Mexico, people wave at me with all five fingers, not just one.
With abusive taxes? Join me, Adam Kokesh, former governor of New Mexico Gary Johnson, former state senator John Grubesic, and fellow New Mexicans to demand an end to abusive taxation, massive government spending, waste, corruption, and an unsustainable debt that we are passing on to future generations.
It was rising taxes that had protesters raising their voices in anger.
More than 1,000 people.
Hundreds of angry taxpayers.
Thousands of people.
People who say they're fed up with taxes and government spending.
We will rally at the Plaza in Santa Fe at 5 p.m. on Tax Day, Wednesday, April 15th, for the Santa Fe Tea Party. If only there was a harbor to throw stuff in, but Santa Fe's kind of landlocked. We are asking you to take the first step, sign the petition, register to vote, and find out what you can do to get involved. To find out more, go to santafeteaparty.blogspot.com. If you can't join us in Santa Fe, go to reteaparty.com to find one in your area. Remember, a slave is someone who does not own the product of their labor. We will enjoy only the freedoms that we are willing to fight for.
Let's see if we can't build some bridges here. And nothing to lose, right? Nothing to lose, everything to gain. Thank you all very much.